left of hot water before the shower runs cold. Before we get old, gotta get the landlord to fix this.
We'll get you out of the water.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
One thing that I won't miss is how the drain slowly leaks. How the heat seeps from the radiator. Might get fixed, but maybe later when we get the call. It isn't much, but it's for us, and at least it holds us up. And not to care has long up and keep out any rats. It's our home that we came home for 10 miles down before we move on to a place that's nice and twice the price in Brooklyn Heights. Still, I'm here in Babylon. You're moving on until I'm gone in a couple of months. I'm out here for you, I'm broken if I get the call. It isn't much, but it's for us, and at least it holds our stuff. And not to care, heads long are flat, and to keep out any rats. It's our home that we can own for. Two cracks around the window pane that lets me hear the wind. Shouldn't have been this way, and the brick shouldn't leak when it rains. So that's what I meant to say when I called the landlord yesterday. Maybe he didn't get the message, but I'm sure he got the friendship. If he didn't, then I'd hit back. I'm sure I'd get the call. Much, but it's for us, and at least it holds us up. Not to care, heads loom off flat, and to keep out any rats. It's our home that we can own for 10 months down before we move on. To a place that's nice and twice the cost in Brooklyn Heights. In Brooklyn Heights. In Brooklyn Heights.
In Brooklyn Heights.